push on the length of that black hose and cut off the excess? Yeah, see, it threw everything. I just didn't want to do it with the full length of it.
Here we are inside the world's biggest soccer ball. There's the flight deck. Generator and fuel deck. Pressurization fans. And above us is the helium bladder.
Yep.
That doesn't sound good.
Is the weather.
It is.
I was doing a little lot today. So they were able to pull down.
So lucky. But they're really light. Really light. We could have used another 200 pounds of ballast.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
No, they're fine.
Oh, yeah, he can put that wherever he wants in there. So.
320 horsepower there to play with. 324.
Saturday,
Sunday and getting that book.
Hiding in the trees. Things acting pretty responsive. Oh yeah, he yanked it up and then just stopped it.
Nelson, you can see from here.
Oh, I see, but you couldn't tell me.
At work. Sure looks like it works a lot better than the smaller one.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
A little more comfortable.
Yeah.
Go, Mom, run, you can run.
Oh, my hip. Oh, my ankle, my ankles. Just hang on, you fly. Bounce back over here, see? I'm just saying, I want to break, that's a lot of money. I'm just gonna stick there and puncture that. And you've gotta fix it. Is that how it's supposed to land? Is that how it's supposed to land? Mom?
I don't know. I didn't
you could build it, but you don't know how it works.
Oh, I know how it works now. They're quite there.
Oh, look at the lens on that guy's camera.
Go get over there.
She got a camera.
I'll get pictures.
Now every time they do this, we gotta come.
You know how many pictures we have?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, Mom. Next time we gotta bring Andrew.
He just loves it.
Mom.
mom. I'll bring Andrew and our son.
Well, they'll probably keep up for a week or so. They'll be flying it more than just this time.
Oh, yeah.
RPMs are you running at? 1,800. Check the speed on the GPS, each direction you're going. If we have a GPS. Check it anyway.
Rexy's on.
fuel pump is on, DC pump selected.
Correct.
I'm ready whenever you are.
Right above?
Yeah. Yeah. We're flying! My house is over there, Kim.
Yeah, it's way far over there.
It's quite a ways over.
You're gonna have to get ready for spout.
Thank you.
trouble back there?
I am having issues.
I'm going to pump up the...
I need you guys at the far end of the field, close as you can get to me.
Tree-proof, too. Might have popped a couple of rivets.
Are you ready to drop that?
I am ready to drop that. Not the camera, the rope. Are they at the far end of the field?
Yep,
there they are.
Might be able to get one of
Are we light or heavy? We've got a piece of tree in here.
Securing the valve.
Do we need the motor back?
Yeah, well, I filmed the whole thing as
you
well.
Got it too?
Oh yeah.
Cool. Thanks. We're not just gonna mention anything about that at all. Until it's common knowledge, it's not around anybody.
Mm-hmm.
How close were you to the trees over there? We got real close.
It looked like from here I was like ready to run over that forest.
You wouldn't have made it.
I didn't know what was going on. It sounded like you lost balance.
Yeah, it was. Something freaky happened.
I think there was a downdraft, too.
That was the oddest thing, man. And it felt like I was getting absolutely nothing.
Mm-hmm. Well, of course, there's no way of telling.
No.
Did you hit the ground over there?
No, not at all. Where'd that sandbag go?
I put it here.
The one that was half empty?
Yep, I put it here somewhere.
Oh,
there it is.
Good.
Are we there yet?
You're gonna trip, man, and fall down. I'm gonna run you over. First airship net. Well, if you whack your head on that and get yourself knocked out cold.
Somebody's taking flash pictures.
That was Mama.
Oh. Her name's Sue. Kidding.
No.
How could they get here so fast?
Ride the bike.
Oh, crap.
Hey?
Engine spin over there?
I don't know, vectoring or engine or what the hell gave out on us, but something did.
Downdraft.
Anybody, can you get a look at the bottom of this, see if there's any damage while we've got here? Let's lift the ship up.
But we'll be mostly in this area over here to my right.
It's okay. All right, let's go.
I can see a couple scratches in the black stuff. Did you see that over here?
Huh? What, where you bounced it?
Not here.
Oh, on the other side of the trees. Yeah. We just saw you go in.
Oh, yeah. And, I looked out, there was that kid in the bike right there, he was right underneath you.
Hi, Liz.
Hey, girl. How's it going?
I'm doing great. Survived my first blimp crash.
Yeah, right on your face. I didn't want to do it down.
Let's not use the word crash.
Oh, okay. Descent.
Okay, let's slow her down. Turn a little bit clockwise. Light.
Yeah, we did vent a little.
Did you
we didn't vent, mate, half a bag.
Right about there. Another 2 feet. Right there.